Do I get a hug?
Of course.
Do I get a hug here?
Let me know about that job.
I will.
Okay. Coming back next week?
Yep.
Good. Good. House has been in my family going back to the Civil War time, but we understand from some of the local historians that portions of the house go back to 1790, and that's a long time ago. And I can't prove this because there's no proof an Underground Railroad ever existed, and because there are no records because it was an illegal activity, but most people feel that the house was a safe house, at least from 1861 to 1865. My great-grandfather hid them in the house during the day and then took the runaways up the river at night on his ferry boat and turned them over to the Quakers. And they, in turn, would get them across into Pennsylvania. And that's pretty neat history for the house. My family has lived in it for five generations, and when it got into Sarah's and my hands, we came back to Haverty Grace, and we restored the house along with her brother John. And Sarah has been helping me run the bed and breakfast ever since we opened in 96.
Mm-hmm. Is that good?
Good.
Yep.
Good.
What's your name?
Sarah Currier.
Okay. How old are you?
50 years old.
Wow. Okay. What do you do here at the Currier House?
Clean, like vacuum clean and get bathrooms up there when there's gas.
The rooms are handled like a hotel room, possibly better, because I'm an infection control practitioner and they know how to clean correctly. And Sarah teaches it to the art clients when they come. They're learning how to serve. And what they're doing is serving each other. They're learning how to make coffee, which takes in learning how to measure and so forth. They make their own coffee, and then they set the places at the tables, and then they serve the people that are at the places.
Is there a seat down there for Virginia?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I think the dining room helps them to respect each other. And hey, we're not in this by ourselves. We're all in this together. And I think that's extremely important. The capabilities that I see here are overwhelming. And I see tasks being accomplished where they remember from week to week. And they go right to that spot and start working on it again. And that's kind of neat. It's the growth that's rewarding. So the house did an awful lot of good in the Civil War, and we're just going to do some more good now.